Leslie.
Hi, Leonard.
Leslie, I would like to propose an experiment.
Goggles, Leonard.
Right.
National Weather Service in Milwaukee has issued a tornado warning for southeastern Waukesha County in southeastern Wisconsin until 10 p.m. At 9:32 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Big Bend or near Muckwanago, moving northeast at 20 miles an hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Muskie Go around 9:55 p.m. Waukesha, New Berlin, and Pewaukee around 10 p.m. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.
What do you think?